The death of the Master was the first major step towards ending his mad dream of conquest and enforced peace. But it is the destruction of the Vats that neutralizes the mutant threat. Without the ability to create more mutants and enforce their harsh brand of justice, the mutant armies flee to the east, beyond the No Man's Land. In Shady Sands, Tandy helps her father Aradesh bring a new community and new life out of the broken remains of the world. They are responsible for the new California Republic, whose ideals spread across the land. Junktown becomes the new boomtown under the careful and profitable guidance of Don Gizmo. He profits the most and continues to increase the size of his casino and the scope of his power until he chokes to death while eating some iguana on a stick. The Desert Raiders pillage most of the northern parts of New California. They are a scourge that lasts for years until a rebel army of mutants brings them down. Your involvement with the various places and people of the wasteland is well documented by future historians. Only a single question remained unanswered. What happened to you?
You've done it. That's wonderful. There's no way the people of the Vault can ever thank you enough for what you've done. You've saved all our lives. Who knows? Maybe even saved the human race. Yes. That makes the rest of this even harder. Everyone will want to talk to you. Every youngster will look up to you and want to emulate you. And then what? They'll want to leave. What happens to the Vault if we lose the best of a generation? What if we are the only safe place in the world? You just gave us back all these lives. I can't take the chance of losing them. I've made a lot of tough decisions since I took this position, but none of them harder than this one. You saved us, but you'll kill us. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to leave.